You got the touch. You got the power.
All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. Again, this is Hackers of Michigan. We are up in Bellaire. We traveled up to Shanty Creek. We're going to be playing the back nine at the ledges. There's nothing at the turn here, so you definitely want to pack some beverages or snacks ahead of time. They did have a refreshment house.
Or kind of like a grill area.
Yeah, they had a barbecue grill.
A little early in the season for it to be fully up and going.
Yeah.
My guess is it's probably after Labor Day, Memorial Day.
All right, we'll see how the next nine plays out.
Wow. Nice. Practice swing.
Look at that, dude.
Thank you.
He needs about 50 yards to the right.
Yeah, you got this.
That's not one.
Okay, well.
Alright guys, so we just wrapped up all 18 at the Legends up in Bellaire. Guys, this place, if you've never been up here, I definitely recommend making the trip. This is definitely, I think, one of the top courses that at least we've recorded on Hackers outside of maybe, you were saying, we were talking about maybe Forest Dunes maybe, yeah. But definitely top two, top three courses since we've been recording.
Right.
It's beautiful up here, guys. I mean, you have, it's an Arnold Palmer design and well manicured course. The clubhouse here offers a lot of amenities too. I mean, they even have sports here, full clubhouse. Definitely recommend you guys coming out here. Wouldn't regret it. I mean, you guys got anything to add here to the Legends?
The real estate here is just absurd.
This is set up for a weekend deal, really. Come up with some buddies in there, play the multiple courses.
Yeah, and just a reminder too, just like Lindsay, the marketing director here, would thank her for bringing us out here again as well. And too, she had mentioned too, they really put together customized packages for your visits. Friends in your group and your skill level and all that, they take that into account and put something together for you to enjoy. So definitely check their website out and plan a trip if you can up here.
That's their weekday rates are actually really affordable to do trips. So.
Okay. There you have it, guys. That wraps up the Legends. We are going to move on. Our next episode will be the Summit. So we'll see how we do that.